Hello friends, welcome my channel. Welcome to this video. Today I will share my review with a fantastic multiple online storage integration tool. It's just awesome. The name of this tool is Multicloud. This video has two parts. In the first part I will try to describe about the Multicloud and its feature. And the second part I will show some demo. Using Multicloud, we could manage 30 plus online storage including Z Drive, OneDrive, Dropbox and so on. I will describe later. So let's visit the Multicloud website. What is Multicloud? Multicloud is a free app allowed to you to connect all the cloud's storage or drive to transfer and sync file from one to another directly. You can also manage online files to multiple cloud all under the virtual roof with upload, download, cut, copy, paste, move, delete, rename, etc. So move on the feature of multi-cloud. Cloud file transfer. Transfer data across the cloud. You can copy or paste certain file from Dropbox to Google or OneDrive, like your Windows Explorer. Offline data transfer. The data is still transferring even though your device is offline. As it is offline, the sync or transfer once launch the transmission, you can simply shut down your browser, computer and leave the rest up to the multi-cloud. Sync cloud transfer. Multi-cloud, a cloud-based transfer manager enable to either say, schedule automatically file transfer from one to another. You can get a notification from by email notification. The filter system enable multi-cloud user to copy files with a certain extension from one cloud to another. For instance, if you want sync or backup large number of emails for Flickr to Google, you can just enter the extension this the picture to work out it. Move on the feature cloud file sync. Sync data on multi-cloud, it's two-way sync, one-way sync, and you can sync also the special file or special folder. You can sync the MySQL database as well, and you can get a notification your sync is done or not. And some other feature as well, so the manage all cloud in the single place, combination all multi-cloud in the single space, and you can use as like Windows Explorer. And you can share this file as well privately or publicly. And you can save file directly to cloud. Some more feature also available, multiple server parallel transmission, transfer sync and task management, Google extension and so many things. So multi-cloud is a very good solution. So friend, let's see how about the pricing. Here is the pricing option you have. If you have using free version, you can use 5 GB data transfer per month and with the 2 thread. The second option is 1200 GB per year with the 10 threads. The third option is 2400 GB per year with 10 threads. For the unlimited data transfer, the first option is unlimited traffic with 10 threads, and the third option is lifetime unlimited. That's mean if you have pay $249 one time, you can use unlimited data per month or year, no limitation, and you can use 10 threads, and there are all the features also available here. So friend, this is the pricing model. You can choose your right one and manage your all online data is very easy. So friend, now move on the second part of the video. Let's sign up with multi-cloud. Provide the email address and the password. Click create account. Signing up. Created for me. Here the multi-cloud summer offer is going up to 70% discount is going on. You can avail it and you can choose your right one. So let's see, already data traffic for 5 GB is allowed for me. Here is the all type of online storage showing here. Just you click so one Google Drive, or just you provide your Google Drive credential and password, it will activate for you. And you can click also the OneDrive the same way. Then your online storage will integrate with the multi-cloud. Then you can use your like the single point.
Here, all type of storage is showing here: SharePoint, Dropbox, Mega, Google Photo, and you can also use your FTP as well. Flickr, OneDex, NAS, Mediafire, everything. All type of online storage is supported by the multi-cloud. So, friends, that's it for the video today. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.